Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate. Today I'll be reading History of Shadowdale 9, which I found right here in Entar Silvershield's estate in Northwest Baldur's Gate. History of Shadowdale. Doused Sulwood becomes Lord of Shadowdale. 3 winters following his defeat of the evil Lord Giordan, Kelvin Blackstaff found a suitable candidate to assume leadership of the Dales, or rather, a group of candidates. They were the Knights of Mithranor, so named to show their interest in the Elven territories and the connection with the Elven peoples, and Kelvin gave them the Pendant of Ashaba, the symbol of the Lordship, in return for services rendered to himself and to Shadowdale. Their leader, the Ranger Florin Falconhand, refused the honor of the Lordship. It was therefore passed to Doused Sulwood, who was made the new lord with the support of Florin and Saloon, wife of the murdered Lord Armory, and apparently also the secret support of Kelvin as well. Doused reoccupied the Twisted Tower, driving out the last agents of the Black Network. He also reinstituted many of Ashaba's democratic ideals, including the Lord's Cart, where all citizens may speak freely and air their grievances without threat of reprisal. Doused ruled for 5 years and proved to be a capable ruler, beloved by the people. The regular presence of the Knights of Mithranor did much to ensure the protection of the area, particularly against incursions by Liran Nanthar, the Pretender. Liran was to have been Giordan's named replacement, but with the Zhentarim routed, there was little validity to the claim. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Baldur's Gate, History of Shadowdale 9.